Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our... our favor.
Good. Someone to hit. We can take them! Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the in...
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
This is it!
Gotta get something off my chest!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available.
Not bad at all.
Yeah!
One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Gear nearby.
This is incredible.
Is it over?
Thank you.
Access is granted.
Whatever's in there is yours now.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Bad at all.
Watch your back. There's a shield cache near to you.
I still get so giddy when I see shield stuff.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
Let's get serious!
Look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
Ah!
You'll need to take out the security now.
That did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
All I do is win, win, win. Good job. One down, one to go. Did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway.
AIM knows we're here now, so be ready for trouble.
There is a chest with gear close by. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring. You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Agents is down.
Yeah.
seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. Unit took back control of an access point. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. I still make one weapon, and you're looking at him. An AIM unit took back control of an access point. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Captain on the rope!
Down. It's taking off!
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
We've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.
Need some help over here.
I'm over here, if you want to chat.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Take your time. I'll just be here.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good. Fire powers? That's intense. Are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah. I made it out, and she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison, and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me?
I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. He could do something. Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
Aim's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.